Cameron Dunn, another successful Inter Regatta. You're going to have a queue on your sails next year?
Oh, for sure. Obviously, the first 2 days of no wind, gets you pretty amped up to go racing. And then the first windy day, to be honest, we had a shocker. The way I saw it was probably the worst day of heavy air sailing I've ever experienced. You know, we just couldn't sail the boat. We got better yesterday. You know, we chipped away, and it was a very difficult day yesterday. And then today, we once it got down to one race. You know, we had a few points we needed to catch up overall, and also for the season on Brebon. So we decided there was going to be no holding back. We're not going to be conservative or anything like that. We had the game plan for the beat and got a nice start. Sent it out to the right corner, and she came golden for us.
Definitely been one of the most improved teams this season. What are the plans for next season?
Well, you know, obviously we've got the Worlds coming up in 3 weeks. It's the next goal, and for sure, Synergy, we're going ahead next season in the TP52 class. Just got to keep chipping away, keep getting better, keep improving. You know, again, as we said at the start of the season, it's a pretty inexperienced team. We've just gained another year of experience, which makes us a lot stronger. And hopefully we can fight a little more consistently with those top five guys.
You're going to have a queue on your sails next year?
Oh, for sure. I think the Quantum sails, for sure, have been a huge improvement for us this year. You know, they've done a fantastic job with all the help. You know, we've had a light air mainsail on today that's... the last two races it's done, it's won pretty comfortably. So for us, it's a glamour sail that Quantum did a one-off for us with a bit of input. And we're absolutely over the moon with the sails. We'll definitely be on next year.
Great. Fantastic regatta, fantastic result overall. Congratulations.
Thanks.
Thanks.